Flame was then a cold night in September.